Okay, so let's play a game.
Okay, yes. Cool.
Yeah. Yay. Let's try and put y'all styling
to the test.
To the test.
Oh,
so Free and Sharday, they brought some clothes, sort of random pieces of clothes.
Random.
And I want you guys to like put a piece together.
Is there mannequins?
Well,
what,
no.
What are you using?
They're your mannequins. I'm just
okay.
They don't actually wear it, so we just want to see it together.
Is this a competition? I'm just playing.
Do y'all want to work together, or would you rather be competitive?
We're cousins, so no, it's no competition.
No competition.
Oh, I'm going to say
she's ready for competition.
I'm not saying
she's ready
to take
you out.
Actually,
let's
make it a competition.
Okay. I'm trying to spread the love, but since we got some meat over here.
Let's
get y'all more room.
Right,
on. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe
use
the table.
All right, ready. Six foot seven.
So you brought a whole bag in the party.
Yes,
well, I brought a few.
Ooh, I love
pieces.
This jacket. Okay, it's all Mitch Match. It's all whatever.
Does it matter what we grab? Don't try to
get
first of all.
It's a whole
bag.
Bag.
I can't put the bag on here too. So take out some clothing. You know,
get
what you can fight for. Okay.
I'm gonna just sit on her.
Watch the wood.
Back up. Look. Put your hands.
And how much time do you think we should give them?
I think we should give them about 5 to 10 minutes.
Ooh, is there a
oh, that's
time?
Too long.
That's too long.
Too long?
30 seconds.
Yeah. Like
whoa,
minute.
30 seconds.
Tell me how
many.
As many as you can get.
As many? Okay.
As many outfits as you can
so
make.
Grab,
one minute.
You got 30. Give them 30 seconds to grab the pieces and then
and
they
put
the
together.
Outfit
together. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Are y'all ready? All
right, let's go.
Now I just want to make sure everybody got everything.
Was this Avengers? Okay, fair.
Now, ding, 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 ladies and gentlemen. All right, hold on.
Y'all, I'm ready. I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to start this game.
I'm all for a competition, so. Okay, put your hands behind your back. Hands behind.
We're going to go on set, okay, ladies?
All right.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
They go in accents.
Okay, this is great. I actually like that.
Okay. We got 20 seconds, ladies. We got 20 seconds.
Oh, I know, y'all. I already knew. She took my.
Okay, 10 seconds. Come on, close
it's
to 10 seconds.
Oh, my God, y'all. Wait, I got to take this. Let's go picking all
five,
the shirts.
Four,
oh, we got two.
Three, two, one. Okay, that's over. Now styling. Style the clothes
you
have.
Yeah, now you got the time.
And, oh, we could have just grabbed it?
Yes, grab whatever you want.
Like,
oh, yes. No.
That's your last piece.
Give me this.
Ladies, y'all only literally have about 45 seconds.
Okay, y'all, I
should put
that together. Come on. How you take everything, Mimi? Here, look. Yeah, I'm gonna give
you
some.
Know,
it's all good. I'm gonna give you some. I got
what are they doing? They're having a competition. Who can put the outfits together?
Who can put the outfits? So we brought clothes for them to choose from, and now they're putting the outfits together.
Dang, I really feel. Ooh, this. Okay, I'm taking this back.
You can. All right, ladies.
Wow. Okay. Girl.
We got about 30 more seconds left.
Should we give them another extra 20 seconds?
I mean, I thought
we should definitely
give them time.
Do that.
Okay.
They already got the piece.
Yeah, once we get to about 3 minutes, that's it.
Okay? All right.
Yeah, give them a little time.
Okay, come on, fashion designer.
Ding. Wow, you're not going to vote for me?
Ding. 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 I had to stop for it got a little tumor, but okay.
I wanted to do something with this jacket, but can you find it? All right, so you got this corduroy shirt.
I got two copies.
With this, so this will go underneath.
Okay. I can see that a little bit.
And then with the shorts, and maybe with some like Air Forces or Jordans.
Okay.
So let me grab this so I can show them the color coordination so they can see it up front. So she had this shirt with this underneath it, and then this had the red color coordination. So not too bad.
Let's also point out that she took my shorts. Okay, so are we going? Okay, so I've got my y'all. All right. So we're gonna start with the girl fit because I got a girl and a guy fit.
Yes.
Okay. I see two skirts over here. So you know we got this top right here.
Okay.
And there's skirts. There's a skirt. I mean, this is really matching. But if you want to go for like a 70s look.
Yeah.
This
okay.
is perfect.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's cute.
Mm-hmm. It's a nice little 70s, you know. You don't have to wear a bra, but you can.
You know, free the titty. If y'all haven't heard about it, free the nipple.
Yeah,
oh yeah,
yeah.
Well, free the titty, free the nipple. Okay, so let me see our second one.
All right, so we got the skinny jeans, camo.
Okay.
And then, of course, with the graphic tee, bleached. This is like a typical A.
Style. Yeah, just chill.
But what I would do to switch this up maybe is maybe cut off the sleeves or something.
Mm-hmm.
And then like have like, you know, the part where you can show like your bra a little bit?
Like muscle.
Yeah, like a muscle shirt. I'll make this like a muscle shirt.
Mm-hmm.
With the jeans and then boots.
Yes, fit. And I got this shirt right here. I think it's Tupac. Yes, it is.
Let's go.
Okay, Tupac.
All got right. the Tupac with the khaki pants. All right, so we're going to Poetic Justice on y'all. And then we're going to put either one of these over it. Like just opened.
Something chill,
you know. You just coming out, you just chilling with the homies, you know.
Okay.
Y'all gonna say she win just because she got Tupac.
No, it's not about Tupac, okay. But it, we love it.
Okay, I like that.
Okay.
Or you can put this one on top too.
So you got like kind of two outfits in one.
It's a two in one.
Let's go. Let's go, stylist.
Okay, come on. Okay. All right. So who y'all think won?
Yeah.
If y'all don't vote for me, I'm not making no more of y'all
They
clothes.
Said what? Like a baggies 90s look.
Who said that?
That must have been me, Tupac.
So that was yours. That was kind of both of y'all. Y'all kind of had in the bag. Y'all both kind of had that one in the bag.
90s for sure.
Shout out to Kiana Official.
That's my sissy. Shout out to DJ Rudy, DJ Papa Ryan. Everybody, okay. I can see everybody over here.
Okay, so... Who do you think won?
My style is more Allie, what Allie picked out.
Yeah. Okay.
The shorts got me. The line shorts.
She took them from me. I'm just playing.
What about you?
I love those shorts.
I'm gonna have to go Allie too.
Yeah. What you know?
It's the shorts. It's the shorts.
Got it.
They caught my attention
the
too.
Shorts.
Whose shorts was those? Give them to me. They're yours. Yeah. I need them.
I'm gonna go with Allie. That's my
go. Okay. All right, y'all. Y'all can go
I do think you did have a good selection of like a, you know.
It was hard, y'all. I had to grab it. She took the shorts.